Hi, my name is Thanapon Lila Sathaponkit. I graduated from civil engineering in 2016. I spent first 2 years in Thammasat University and 2 more years in University of New South Wales in Sydney. So I chose to go to University of New South Wales because it's a top-ranked university in research and in coursework. So I think if I go to in that environment, it will make me become more competitive and it will help me pursue my career further. So after I graduated, I came back to Thailand and I worked at Panya Consultant. It's a Thai consulting company. We design dam, we design weir, try to reduce the damage of the flood. We are the consultant that works for the government agency. We run model, we design flood, we do feasibility study, we do all the way to the detailed design as well. In my program, I spent first 2 years in Thammasat University. I think it is a very good thing that I learned Thai culture. We did a lot of student organized projects like Lap Nong, King Kia, a lot of camps, high school camps and orientations. After doing all this, I learned how Thai people work, how we communicate, how we collaborate, how we bond together, which is very different from all the experience that I had in UCLA or in University of New South Wales. Very different. And I think it's really worth it because at some point you have to work with Thai people and to learn the culture of how people think about work, how people approach, and then I spent last 2 years in New South Wales. In that regard, the tone is very sharp. When you study in Thailand, people tend to like stick together. They help each other. You know, like if you're not good at this class, if you're not good at that, you can ask your friends. We can help each other. But in University of New South Wales, everyone is competitive. Everything is like you have to do hard. You have to do it yourself. If you have problem, you go to the lecturer, you go to tutor. You have to rely on yourself more, which is very different. Sometimes you feel lonely, but if you can get through all those experiences, I think it's worth it. It makes you a lot stronger. Through my experience in both Thammasat and UNSW, when I do a lot of student activities, it teaches me to be responsible in doing accomplish the work and working together with people, which is super important in real world working environment. You have to collaborate, you have to talk, you have to speak up, you have to plan. Academic study is important also. Academics experience and my student activity experience, I think both come together to make me like competitive and more qualified in work environment. Before you come to university, you have to ask yourself, who are you? What do you want? What is your goal? And then once you come here, peers give you really good support as mentor. So if you work hard and you know yourself, here can push you to achieve your goals.